I Guest team is Trinity Catholic out of Boston, and the home team in this matchup is St. John's Attleboro Hall. If everyone would please stand for our opening prayer. God, we love you, Father. We take a time out before we begin to thank you for giving us the ability and the opportunity to play this game today. We thank you by offering you the prayer for our words, our actions, and attitude. This game is more than a game because it expresses who and what we are. Through sports, we develop character values. Through our play, we will show respect for our teammates who stay with us, our fans who support us, our coaches who teach us, our officials who guide us, and our competitors who challenge us to play our very best. Help us overcome our fears, accept what is beyond our control. Help us do our best in this game, in the game of life. Through Christ our Lord, amen. We love you, boys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Welcome to this semifinal game of school division 7th, 8th grade boys. Two teams we have playing are St. Augustine Academy out of Ridgewood and St. Bernard out of Norwich. Everyone, please rise and remove your hats and go to prayer. God, our loving Father, we take a time out before we begin to thank you for giving us the ability and the opportunity to play this game today. We thank you by offering the prayer of our words, our actions, and attitude in this game. This game is more than a game because it expresses who and what we are. Through sports, we develop character and values, and through our play, we will show respect for our teammates who stand with us, our fans who support us, our coaches who teach us, our officials who guide us, and our competitors who challenge us to play our best. Help us overcome our fears, accept what is beyond our control, and help us do and be our best in this game and the game of life in Christ our Lord. Amen. Good luck, boys.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Wow, right.